Hey guys and gals, Kanadi Beta Wolf here again. Starting off on a new map because, well, I think my world save was kind of corrupt. Ooh, there's a nice looking spot. I think my world was getting too corrupt. Every time I try to dock the Icarus to 049er, it would crash. It would crash bad. I tried it several times, it just did not want to work. So, I'm starting again. Brand new world. Pretty much the same settings, except for I added a boatload of mods. Don't even remember what I all have in there. I was trying some out a long time ago, and I never really played with them that much, but they're all in here now. Whole bunch of them. Just for playing around with. We'll see what we're gonna do. I'm thinking this time around, I'm gonna stay on Earth a lot longer, build up an actual base. Maybe one of these valleys or something, I don't know. It's a nice little spot here. I know, first thing I'm gonna do is get down and make a little explorer ship so I can start finding materials. I'm not gonna break this down as fast as I did before. The last time it was kind of a speed run to the moon. But until I figure out where I want to have a base of operations, I'm just gonna set up camp and start scouting for ore. First thing on the list, uranium. I do not want to do solar panels. I will, just to help offset it, I guess, in the beginning, but I'd rather just use uranium. I typically don't have too much issue finding it. Watch, I won't be able to find any this time. I can scope out these patches really fast. Altitude 500. Yeah, I'll set down somewhere around here. Maybe I'll set down in the lake and build a base in that mountain. I don't know. No, I won't do that. I'll do it up on the plateau. I just want to scout out these patches really fast while I'm in the ship with a large ore detector. Reach a little bit further than the small ship one will. Iron, that's a good thing. So this big patch is probably all iron. Or iron, nickel, cobalt. Cobalt's a good thing to have. Yep. I'll take that. What are you? I want to try to build a couple more flying ships this time. Don't really need to build a fighter because there aren't any pirates in this. It'd be better if there were. Maybe they'll change that soon or add an option to Ooh, silver. This one's getting marked. Silver and gold. Definitely. Find right there. No, there was a patch today. They added the new enhanced tools. So I'll definitely be making those as soon as I can. Of course, except for the elite one, you need platinum for that, and there is no platinum on this godforsaken rock. I'll have to go up and above for that. Silicon, uranium, and magnesium. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bingo. And that other one had iron. That's everything I need right here. Close enough. There's another big patch. Be very easy to get to, and I'd rather have the ice than I would the rock. If this is another iron patch, it'd be nice actually, because I'm going to need a ton of iron. Big patch over here. I do have the day-night cycle on a lot longer now. It's like 2 hours. So I'll just watch my time when I'm playing. Not like I did before at all. I think this is the iron patch. Everything. Now landing spot. There's another patch over here. Yeah, this darker patch right here is an ore patch. Landing gear. It's okay. spot to stick. So I'm gonna keep that. Very good spawn. Thank you, Keen Software. I appreciate that. But I am gonna go up on top of the ridge here and on the hill where Mesa, whatever this is, plateau. I'm gonna build it up here. What's this? Gold? Silver? Is that it? Very good spawn. For now. Here overlooking the little valley. Be a nice view to have a base. Won't have to travel far for ore. Kind of like that idea. Well, cobalt's gonna be kind of needed at first. And uranium will definitely be needed. I'll take that one too. An auto block? Landing gear. No, I don't want an auto block. There we go. Oh no! My ramp's gone. Crap. Alright. I'll fix it. Alright, let's start shutting this stuff down. Assembler we're gonna need. Gravity generator here? No. Okay. All of you are done. I don't want jetpack on. Now I'm gonna need tools. Wow. Okay, I don't need all that. Character tools. That's what I want. You. Grinder. Drill. Yeah, I know how to play. I want access to the roof. Because I will take you apart. Touching. That's how I want rock. There we go. And a 5. Stones are there. Okay. That's a new one. I don't care. Stop crouching. There we go. Yay! Okay, what don't I need? Program block. Inventory space. And Sir Isaac, Sir Isaac Newton. Okay, grind you down. No purpose on this ship. Timer block has no purpose on this ship. And an air vent. no weather or hostility, so I don't need a window. Or this window. Oops. Or this window. For now. Okay. Seriously? You broke my ship. And I don't have steel. You. Out. Over here. You have a new despawn area. It is right here. See you later. Okay, I have hydrogen. What the heck? Why do you keep blowing up? I don't have thrusters anymore. Alright, we got this. Stop wasting steel plates, please. For your use. You can go away now too. I need your parts. For what yet? I don't know. assembler I need, refinery I need, oxygen, don't really need yet. I don't think there's an O2 tank. Gyroscope, you are no longer needed? No! Anything else? Reactor, lights, batteries, thrusters, ore detector. Oh yeah, let's try to do this. Yeah, I don't have anything. Nickel, cobalt, silicon, silver. Oh wow. I'm gonna get lost. I don't know what 90% of this stuff is. Okay, we'll figure it out. Oh, that's kind of cool. Double doors. I'll play with that later, offline. Yeah, I need to go mining first. I need a ship first before I can do that. I need a transport ship, which I think I'm going to do in the next episode. We've landed. We found a really, really good spot. So I think what I'll do here is continue to dismantle some stuff. Looks like the sun's going to be going down soon. Parts I need. I don't need, 'cause I need to get a ship. I need to be able to fly around. I'll do it in a second. And I don't want to fly around to this. Now, in this Let's Play series, I want to not do things in a minimalistic kind of way that I tend to. We're trying to make things prettier, a little bit more sturdy. Because the last one, this last series I did, it was strictly, I want to get to the moon as fast as possible, so everything was kind of minimalistic. Function over frivolity. I think that's all up here. This time I want to be a little better and better about that. Large ship, small thrusters at one time. I have the inventory and speeds set up to max because I really don't want to sit around and do it all day long. I have done it before. I don't prefer to. Okay, that one's locked. That one's locked. That one is not. Okay. I kind of needed this thruster, but... Is the other one okay? And they both popped. There's a lot of motors in those. Oh well. Oops. I have 915. 938. Should still be okay though. Alright. G, new station. Structure. I'm not going to be using this for base. This is for building a ship. An airship. Dare I say. I'm not going to fill in the corners. I'm not going to load it up. None of that jazz. New small ship. I have not a... What the heck is that? I've never seen that before. Okay, basics. Some of that. Some more of those. A couple of them. Lots of those. None of those. None of them. Eh. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna need you yet. Might need you first. Maybe when I reload, it'll fix itself. Put you on two blocks. Oh, how do I want to do this? Motors, of course I don't have any freaking motors on me. Basics first. I'm not gonna do any of the fancy stuff that I have. Oh my gosh. Any of this stuff. Yet. I have no idea what any of this stuff is. Signs. Quick siege thrust. I don't. Wow. Nope. Well, basics. Thrusters of the large type. Oh, gyro. Oh, I will need a large. Oh, heck. Nope, I'll use batteries. Yeah, I'll use batteries. Take that off, BAT. superconductors? I can't make those for a long time. Mortal Kombat machine? That'd be fun. So I have power. Thrust. Cargo. I'm going to need... If I use two mediums... I don't even know where they are. Here they are. If I use two mediums. Cockpit on top of that should all line up, and I can transfer small items between it. I can hide a gyroscope. No. for ore. Yes, it will. Okay. Yeah, because I'm not using it to transfer large items. I can use it to transfer ore down to the refinery. That will work. Oh, now I need power somehow. Batteries, that's right. And that would also charge the ship. So, 5 batteries. Jetpack off, thank you. 20 power cells. 20 power cells, and I think I happen to have 40. Somewhere. So. All right. So we have landing gear. Connector, gyros, power. I need thrust. Okay. 8. That's actually backward thrust. I want a lot of backward thrust. I care more about backward thrust than forward thrust. I want stopping power more than anything else. Can't ram too many of those. Motors. I realize this is gonna be a long episode, but oh no. Motors. All your motors are belong to us. I can only carry 33. Awesome. Okay, you just need motors. 8. Vertical lift. crash. Well, I'll finish building the ship, give you a little tour of it later on. Next episode. Check you later.